America celebrated Earth Day at Nickelodeon Universe this morning. Everyone was invited to participate in releasing more than 140,000 ladybugs inside the mall. It's an annual spring tradition. Hundreds of people signed up to take part. The mall says the bugs serve as a natural pesticide, protecting the 30,000 live plants and trees in the mall without the use of harmful chemicals.